Tolley's absolutely, totally misunderstood. He's a heart of gold, and he's an artist, and a great musician. If you ever hear him play the lute, phenomenal. But of course, you don't see these parts of him. They're not written into the story, which is, you know, again, if I were directing the picture, see a lot more facets to him, and you wouldn't perhaps be judging him so much with his incredible good looks and talent and intelligence and artistic prowess.